I thought we hate my game by man. Uh-oh. I want to put this on. That's my. That's my. How disturbing how I would. Okay. 4 minutes ago, I crossed my mission.
Anya, you and me on a train to Berlin.
That was like an hour of it.
Augenblick mal. Lassen Sie sich mal ansehen. Ja. Sehr schöne arische Züge. Findest du nicht auch, Bobby?
Ja, mir gefallen seine Augen.
Bitte, setzen Sie sich. Entschuldigen Sie mein Benehmen. Ich bin Obersturmband.
Oh no, what happened?
Und das ist mein liebreizender Begleiter.
Offenstein,
was soll das, mein Schatz?
Oh, her face fade.
Ich möchte Sie einem Test unterziehen. Damit lassen sich Spuren unreinen Blutes, die in den Adern einer Person fließen, feststellen. Ich bin mir sicher, dass Sie diesen Test mit Leichtigkeit bestehen.
Looks different.
Und wenn nicht, dann haben Sie das verstanden?
Was?
Das ist nur ein Test! Aber antworten Sie ehrlich. Wenn Sie nach der Waffe greifen sollten, sind Sie tot. Noch bevor Sie Ihre Entscheidung bereuen werden. Gut! Lasst uns anfangen! Sehen Sie das Foto, das Sie erregt, wenn Sie wissen, was ich meine. Ach so. Und jetzt wählen Sie das Foto, das in Ihnen Glücksgefühle auslöst. Interessant. Meinen Sie, dass dieser Mann unreines Blut hat, Bernhard?
Ich weiß nicht, Frau Obersturmführer.
Nicht wahr? Diesmal wählen Sie das Bild, das Sie am meisten mit Abscheu erfüllt. Ich hätte sagen sollen, dass das Ihre letzte Wahl ist. Also wählen Sie weise. Wenn Sie ein Nicht-Arier gewesen wären, hätten Sie zur Waffe gegriffen.
Sie müssen diese Dame schon entschuldigen, aber sie ist sehr stolz darauf, diese Bilderrätsel mit wildfremden Männern zu spielen.
Das waren nur Spiele.
Diese Bilder. Urlaubsfotos. Alte Kriegsaufnahmen. Gar nichts. Davon abgesehen kann ich ein Nicht-Arier mit bloßem Auge erkennen. Du etwa nicht. Lassen Sie ihn gehen, Bernhard.
Eine bildhübsche Frau wird in Sicherheit warten auf ihn.
You don't know that girl.
Lass gut sein. Vergessen Sie den Kaffee für Ihre Freunde.
William?
Yes.
That for me?
Yes.
You know there's just one bed.
Yes.
Are you comfortable sharing?
Exacto. 2-Stunden-Aufenthalt, bevor wir in Richtung Zagreb weiterreisen, unserem endgültigen Reiseziel.
I know where to go. A way to get inside Eisenbad.
Und da.
There's a hotel. It's on the same street as the police headquarters. Everybody knows about it. Secret police headquarters is notorious here in Berlin. They bring prisoners inside for questioning. They torture them. And then they drive them back to Eisenwald prison. If they're still alive. Something's happening. There's a prison transport arriving. Come quickly! They're making a pickup. You find a way to get down on the roof of that prison transport bus. You hide on that roof and you can ride it all the way into Eisenwald prison. I go down and distract the guard. And maybe he won't see you.
Oh, no. Nice.
This is true of the Nazis. They're not lacking in vanity.
We're not done on the new game. Anything like that, like... Always call it a wire. Oh, nope, that did not count. Oh my god, fail. That did not count. It's a death. Oh my god, that did not count as a death.
Schweine raus! Schichtwechsel! Wir sind spät dran!
Eine Minute!
Genau eine Minute, Hans! Dann müssen wir aber los!
Ja.
Nach rechts! Hier, du da! Komm schon! Vorwärts! Sau, du Dreckige! Komm vorwärts! Zeig dir was los! Fahr die Drecksau, du! Komm! Komm! Komm, fahr jetzt! Geh raus! Schnell vorwärts! Komm schon! Vorwärts! Anstecken! Vorwärts! Hey du! Noch 5 Schritte! Vorwärts! Glaubt ihr, könnt ihr rasten? Links rein! Rein sofort, du Drecksau!
Oh.
steel. Concrete for miles. I wonder if there's anything in this world worth saving. Desolation. Tyranny. Enemy of endless might. I'm wondering if I have any friends left standing. Burrows down to me. And I'll fight alone. But I promise you this. Friends.
You know history of all.
If this is where they're keeping you,
or two,
I will find you and set you free.
Well, the day I went. I don't think that counts. Cause I don't know, I got distracted on my wing. Fake.
Bad news alone. Safe room move across the rooftop undetected. Stay on the ground.
Found him and then that's fine. Is it not hard to do? Oh, I'm not done with those.
Gosh almighty, I thought I was a goner. And here you are, back from the dead, to save us all. Imagine that. Oh, what have you been up to, Captain Blaskowitz?
Quit shooting, stabbing, strangling Nazis. Ready to set things straight, Wyatt.
Fan, oh, let's get out of here, shall we? Hey! You close that door!
Damn! Yeah, shotgun. That didn't go.
Time to go, Captain. Let's get out of here together.
People are like, I know when my I watched my uncle play.
chained up for too long.
Thank you, sir.
Gosh, picked a heck of a time to show up. Not many of us left still fighting since the war ended. We get out of here alive, things are going to change. Blastoids, they got it. Whole city block.
This way, Captain. Wait. Oh Jesus! There's a Panzer hunt out there.
I'm sorry.
Like heck. I think we can make it.
Oh no. Oh.
Come this way, Captain. Cover me while I open the gate.
Really, cars. Be a tough arm. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, well, what?
I
Any of you know how to hotwire a car?
It's been an hour. Big snuff good speed one.
Headquarters is not advisable in the least. Never been attempted as far as I know. But the skies seem clear. No one's following us. I think we can make a little history today. This is a two-part maneuver. Done right, we should head perfectly into a blind spot. Everybody ready? Go! Now! Run! Nazis as they really are stupid. So long as we're hidden by this mist, no one will see us. Now, for the second part, the jump. Once we're underwater, hold your breath, swim after me. Stay submerged no matter what happens. There are Nazis all around. If you break the surface, they will kill us. Don't hesitate. Jump!
I'm so sorry. There was no break in front of that hatch when I left. I've been in prison. Great job keeping us alive out there, Captain.
It's good to be home.
Max, gently.
Whoa! Stand down! This is Klaus. He's one of us. He was a Nazi before, but he's on our side now.
What is it, Johnny?
How is this possible? We're in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in a plain sight.
It's the last place they would look out.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down, then, yeah?
Fuck me. B.J. Blaskovich. I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
Ma'am.
Glad to have you back, Wyatt.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, William. So, what can you do?
Fear collection, Jay.
He's a character to death.
Man, what's it been, 3 months since they hauled you away? Thought you were dead, actually. Send people off to that prison, they, like, don't come back, you know? It's a trip, and you brought some new cats with you, actual, like, reinforcements. It's cool, man.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but Sir Klaus, I believe it
was. He's a guitar player, I'm a piano player.
Would you please, Captain, now that you are here, I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listen in on these frequencies. Anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen. Can I do that? Yes. My parents. For you to take.
Max, ich suche die ganze Zeit nach dem Hammer. Hast du ihn gesehen?
Max Haas.
About before going off on you like that. It's a force of habit.
Nor is Johnny Cowboy. It's not the first time it happens.
Yeah, perhaps you should consider removing them tattoos.
I will, in time. I was, as you Americans say, all wet when I got them, and I'm sorry to say it was a very proud moment of my life. I want removing them to be an even prouder moment. No more Nazis, no more tattoos.
So long as you don't get in the way of me killing Nazis, we'll see eye to eye. Caroline's looking for a document folder, Project Whisper.
Max doesn't speak English very well, but he does know Project Whisper. It's a risky business operation. He knows it'll cost us to pull it out. Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anything get hurt. Alles in Ordnung, mein Sohn. Wir werden für dich kämpfen.
Caroline said you barred here.
I did take it 2 days ago, but I put it back. Go to the ground floor. The folder should be in the drawer in a desk in her room, where I left it. Make a looky loo in Caroline.
Must be Max's room.
Should be inside a desk.
Max hiding in there is at the Project Whisper folder. Either need a crowbar or find a way around.
Let me show you something.
No. Oh, it's so good to be home, Captain.
I played the original. I did play the 3D. I did play the original of the. I know the well, Bob. Vamos. Not the machine gun. I shoot like...
Seems to be in order.
Remember, God.
I really need you to step aside. Max, bitte. Geh zur Seite. Das ist wichtig.
Max, komm her. Komm an. Alles wird gut sein. I'm sorry. I should have known you would have taken it.
Much obliged, Captain Blaskovich. You ready for an assignment? friends and comrades. This is it. Project Whisper. It's been in development for years. A helicopter aircraft. The Nazis have found a way to make it virtually silent in flight and undetectable by means of radar. Anya has decrypted the Nazi chatter out of
contact
and located the only three prototypes in existence at the London Nautica Research Facilities there. With Captain Blaskovich on the team, we are finally strong enough to strike at their operations. The days of scurrying like rats are over. With these machines in our possession, we can go anywhere, hit anything. We will rebuild the Kreisau Circle, arm ourselves to the hilt. We will rise up and take down Death's Head for good. They think the war's over, that we are weak, beaten, don't have the guts to oppose them. And as always, they are wrong.
I've got a 14-hour drive. I've got a sinus infection. I haven't had a full night's sleep in 8 months. So let's go, people. Because I'm not doing this again.
Thank you for doing this, Mike.
Stop. I just want to get this over with.
Lundy! We're ready! Hands on! Feel a bit. Danke. Sie können passieren.
Papi.
Ein Hitler!
Oh, Hitler.
That right there. Look at that. Key.
Fucking Nazi twin.
Walk a one through. Right there.
This big fucking disgraceful building is a London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over here. I mean, furious, unrelenting resistance. Then an under monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fuck everything and erected this fucking monstrosity. It's a top Nazi research facility, this is. Aviation, space, all kinds of evil shit transpiring. Caroline and the other pilots should be over the radio tower by now, you see it. Anya's operating the radio back in Berlin. You can reach him using this. This is where you get off. So long, Blaskowitz. You make this count, all right?
That's a failed speed one.